of your integrity. Sometimes being artistic, you will manifest so much power. Then you should become Rudra or Rudraganya. Sometimes through sharp intellectual analysis, you will manifest powers. Then you should become Bhairava and Bhairavi. Some people may be completely grounded on the body intensely. Then you should become Yogi or Yogini. Which order you should be, Kalabhairava will decide. Anybody who takes Abhat Sannyas should reach Adi Kailasa and do thorough detoxification.